Hunter makes several series of commercial controllers. Today we're going to cover some of the features to help you choose which controller works for your situation. I'm Dwayne Smith, your Sprinklr Warehouse Product Specialist. Let's get started. Commercial controllers are capable of controlling more zones than residential controllers. The controllers that we'll talk about today are either modular controllers or two-wire decoder, and some have both options. Modular controllers expand the number of zones they can operate by adding modules. Now, whereas modular controllers send a separate hot wire out to each valve in the system, two-wire decoder controllers use only two wires that daisy-chain to each of the valves, or more specifically, to a decoder, something like this, which is connected to the valve. Decoders have to be purchased for each valve location. Depending on the type of decoder, it might operate one or several valves. While decoders are not cheap, the savings on wire installation can be significant, and they're easier to troubleshoot and easier to add additional zones. So if you're installing a system that covers a lot of ground, consider two-wire decoder type controllers. There is an upper limit on the number of valves that can be operated with the decoder controllers as well, so make sure you purchase a system that will accept more stations than you think you need. Another consideration is whether you want to use a flow meter, also called a flow sensor. Flow meters monitor your water usage and alert the system if there's an issue. Flow meters can potentially save you some serious money by alerting you to a leak or a faulty valve. All of the controllers we'll be talking about today are compatible with Roam and Roam Excel remotes. First up, the HCC controllers. The HCC controller is a smart controller that uses HydroWise software. HydroWise allows you to manage your irrigation system. It's designed to give you complete control and save water. It includes the ability to use your smartphone, tablet, or the web to manage your system from anywhere. It adjusts your system based on local weather conditions and gives many monitoring options to protect your landscape and alert you quickly of any issues. The HCC controller is Wi-Fi enabled and touchscreen operated, and is compatible with the HC flow meter. The HCC controllers are available in plastic, metal, and stainless steel cabinets. There are also pedestal kits available for these controllers. HCCs are modular controllers. The base model has 8 stations and can be expanded up to 54 stations. Modules are available in 4-station, the ICM400, the 8-station, the ICM800, and the 22-station model, the ICM2200. They have 2 sensor inputs available. Now, the rest of the controllers do not have HydroWise technology, but they are, however, compatible with SolarSync. SolarSync is a mini weather station that monitors rain, temperature, and sunlight to adjust the watering accordingly. It can save a substantial amount of water by shutting off when it's raining, but also by decreasing watering times when there's less sunlight and lower temperatures. The ICC2 series are commercial-grade modular controllers that have 8 stations and can be expanded to 54 stations. Expansion modules are the ICM400, which adds 4 stations, the ICM800, which adds 8 stations, and the ICM2200, which adds 22 stations. The ICC series are outdoor models, and they come in a choice of plastic, metal, or stainless steel models, and they have matching pedestals available. The ICC2s have 1 sensor input and are not compatible with flow sensors. The ICC2 controllers can be upgraded with a Wi-Fi kit to function with Centralis. Centralis is a cloud-based web application that allows user control and status updates from the web. You can also receive notifications and even text messages from the system. It works with both SolarSync and online weather forecasts to adjust watering based on weather conditions. The iCore series are modular controllers that have 6 stations and can be expanded up to 42 stations with modules, or up to 48 stations utilizing decoders. The expansion module for the iCore series is the ICM600, which adds 6 stations. The iCore controllers have either plastic, metal, or stainless steel cabinets. The plastic cabinet is smaller and only allows expansion up to 30 stations, but by adding the plastic pedestal to the plastic cabinet, it allows it to be expanded up to 42 stations. The decoder system for the iCore series is called Dual. The Dual system allows the iCore controller to have up to 48 stations. The iCore controllers are compatible with certain flow meters and have 2 sensor inputs in the plastic cabinet model, or 3 sensor inputs in the metal or pedestal models. The ACC series of controllers are modular controllers that have a base model of 6 stations and can be expanded up to 42 stations with modules. The A2M600 expansion module adds 6 stations to the ACC controllers. The ACC99D controller is the related model that has all the functions of the ACC model and also has decoder functions as well. It operates up to 99 stations with the use of decoders. And there's the ACC2 series. There's a 12-station base model that can be expanded up to 54 stations with the use of A2M600 modules, which adds 6 stations with each module. The ACC2 can be upgraded with a Wi-Fi kit to work with Centralis. And there's the ACC2 decoder models that as a base model has 75 stations and can be expanded up to 225 stations. Both ACC2 models come in plastic, metal, or stainless steel cabinets and have available pedestals. There are 3 sensor inputs and up to 6 flow sensor inputs. I hope this helps you narrow down your choices. Purchase your Hunter controllers today on SprinklerWarehouse.com. Remember, Sprinkler Warehouse has everything you need to make your trees, lawn, flower beds, and gardens lush and beautiful. Questions? Chat with one of our incredible customer service agents on SprinklerWarehouse.com. They really do know their stuff, and they'll get you squared away. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for helpful tips, tutorials, and general sprinkler instruction. Sprinkler Warehouse, America's most shop sprinkler store.